You're close, Lieutenant. You should be able to get into the bunker through one of the maintenance tunnels nearby. But stay on guard. You are in the belly of the beast.
All the MP containers have been placed.
Lieutenant, you should be able to get into the bunker through one of the maintenance tunnels nearby. But stay on guard. You are in the belly of the beast. Bombs. The Republic was working on experimental weaponry for ground combat. There may be a prototype inside the base. Keep an eye out for it.
Difference in our efforts.
Through these concrete walls. You just need to find a way to see your targets behind it. Lieutenant, you should be able to get into the bunker through one of these tunnels nearby. But stay on guard. You are in the belly of the beast. To EMP bombs. The Republic was working on experimental weaponry for ground combat. There may be a prototype inside the base. Keep an eye out for it. Lieutenant, we're getting a strange energy reading from the base. It could be the prototype. Huge difference in our efforts. Very nice work, Lieutenant. The main entrance should be just ahead. But I doubt you should go knocking through their front door. I'm sure there's another way inside. Should punch right through most unarmored obstructions. You could shoot right through these concrete walls. You just need to find a way to see your targets behind it. taking must be hold of them to fortify mainframe room under the base. We'll update your radar.
Yeah. it's on.
Say again?
Project Snowblind. Those mass EMPs are armed and ready to launch. They're waiting to get loaded into a plane at Lantau Island.
Lantau Island, check.